Hi guys, it's me. What an evening. I have finally done a nice livery for my R33. And I'm quite happy with it, to be fair. I like the Reese's stripes. Looking at them from this angle, I'm actually dying. Considering, look how off-centered that is. It's actually making me want to cry. But, bar that, I'll sort that out in a bit. I'll tell you what, I'll stop doing the video so you can see me bloody doing it. Considering it's going to make me cry after this lap. But, other than interior, which looks pretty awful, seeing as they're doing pretty much all GTRs and Skylines alike. The outside, it looks awesome. I love the red. I think it really works with that light blue. Other than it being completely off-centre and making me feel like the world is not enough. Other than that, you know, I just need to be a sport little brat about my cars. And also, hopefully, I'll do... stop, you little bastard. Hopefully, yeah, I'll get to doing more of these sort of things so they all look like this, because it's a little bit Fast and Furious with all the little stickers on the sides and whatever. Because obviously you can't see the side ones from here. I can't turn it sideways, but they're there. There's one for... There's another one for Toyo tyres. There's a one for... whatever they're called, polymorph. I can't remember the name, but yeah, basically, I've got a lot of stickers on the side. And I'm just enjoying. Oh, hello. Keep that one going, come on. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, and I just thought I'd come back with this, you know. In my car. Look at that, it literally just squeals. But I like it. It's got a nice feel to it, and it actually drives really nice. You know, it's perfect time for braking and all that. You know, its brakes are nice. I've got the brakes nice and sensitive on the back, so hopefully it'll win me some money at some point. I don't really race low-end cars anymore. I'm more into the Wirers and LaFerraris and all that sort of stuff now, but oh, it's coming back to the old classics, the ones that have been around for God knows how many months / years. This one I've had for probably a few months now. I got it as a free car because I didn't feel like spending money on an R33, even though I had an R34. My R34, I'm thinking of making like the one out of the second Fast and Furious instead of the fourth one, because I just think it looks better. And yeah, you can see I've just started because I've still got 19 miles till I get my stuffs. But yeah, so I don't cry, do not display. I've literally had this on for the last couple of years looking at all these sort of stuffs, and I finally found the do not display button, so I never have to look at it again. Anyway, yeah, let's get this done. And yes, I called it Beast, shut up if you're laughing at me for it. Right, decals. Well, you can see how many I've got. Look, for preview the car, quite a lot of decals. Gamer! But yeah, I just thought I'd go for a simple red, but you can tell that's off-centre. It's mainly the back bit. The roof doesn't really matter that much, but... Oh no, never mind. But yeah, we need to get that one done. Okay, we'll get that one done first. We need to modify so I can see it. Ooh. It's because it's like that. That one's about good. Alright, I see. Yeah. Yes. It's about right there. Is it though? Sorry, that back bit right there is tripping me out. I can't even understand. You don't even understand. Literally. Ah. Busted. It still feels off-centered. I do not understand. My pain, literally, is that better? That's better, but is it? Literally, my life. I think we're okay. Actually, we'll put some more stuff on it. Actually, what other things have we got? Ooh, now I'm just gonna put that there just so I can see what parts are. We just enlarge. Nowhere. I don't understand. Okay. Racing items. Let's have a look. Light covers. Oh no. Driver name. Driving black. White. But in white you can barely see it. In black you can see. That's nice. Window stickers. Well, if it in white, shot no black. What, well, incognito mold? Car number. Can we just have a number? Do we have to have all this shit? No, I'll tell you what, just no number, you can piss. Have a nice preview of that. Look at that beautiful thing. Just save it. I can't be asked to re-upload or do any of that rubbish. Well, I didn't upload. Did I upload? I uploaded it, but I didn't. I'll tell you what I didn't upload. I didn't upload my suit because my suit looks like that now, and it's got like stuff on the back and. All sorts. It's all right. Now I have that Sprinter Treader. You can see that Trueno 3-door. It's the 86. It's the original A86, and you know it's just not a very good car. Yeah, you can drift, but it's only an N100 when you first get it. Mine's an N200, but that's because I'm a bitch and I do all sorts of stuff to it. Let's have a look. Now I'm like mixing these two bitches with stuff like these, which are complete on a new level, but you know, you can't not, you know. I could also do what I did to that. I'm gonna have a similar one for my Subaru, I think, Impreza BRZ. That BRZ's like the new 86, you know, the GT86. That's the AE86, and then they made the GT86 a couple of years back for Toyota. That's the Supra version. We prefer the Supra version. I don't know why. I think I just do. I don't know. I think they're a bit lower or something. I don't know. Don't ask me. I'm not confident. And don't worry if you're hiding from other places on YouTube because of spoilers to do with Endgame. I am not part of one of that thing. I have seen it, but don't worry, I won't spoil it for anyone who hasn't watched it. And if you haven't watched it, then you need to do it. I ain't done all of these, by the way. Just putting that one out there. Right. Ah, that's the new 86. It's alright, isn't it? Pretty cool. But God, I upgraded the beat. It's so bad. I nearly beat someone in a car. Then I did beat them in the A110. I think Alpine A1, is it A110? Something like that. Yeah, they made there was like the 70th version, and they made another one a couple of years back. Why is that so pixelated? All the little things are pixelated when you actually look. Oh, it's because they're far away, isn't it? Anyway, as I was saying, I know I'm in a bit of an energetic mood because, wow, the only time I ever raced this completely, this track, was with a Ford GT 2006 N800. And I mean, I'm 400, did I? In 1 minute 47. Let's see if I can beat that 1 minute 47. Let's have a go. Why have I just put the time on my watch when I could have done that without. I actually clicked for my stopwatch without thinking I've not started the lap yet. It still looks off centre, it's really annoying. It still is. It's still. I think I'm slightly autistic of some what. That was an awful turn. Sorry for if anyone's watching that, I wasn't concentrating. I was thinking about the decal work. I won't fiddle about with that anymore. You're probably getting bored watching me at the moment, so I'll just get on to racing proper cars. And this high octane race with a old GTR from the 1990s. Now, I love German cars, but you can't beat some J-Sports. Especially not in the 90s. Obviously they're famous for things like Fast and Furious and... Well, not really Transporter, they're more Audis. But still, I think they're... But it's really just Fast and Furious, or... I'm not sure about Gone in 60 Seconds, I'm not, some that sort of stuff, I don't really watch it. But there's, you know, some mainly Japanese cars. You see these documentaries on Discovery and Dave and all them sort of channels, you know, that you see documentaries on about, it's mainly Dave, but they have like vintage car collectors, or some people like, it's like Pimp Your Ride, basically make your ride look a lot cooler than what it was. Because, you know, now they want a 40-inch screen in the back of the car so the kids can play Fortnite while they're driving to work or something, I don't know. But that's... Oh no, I didn't beat the time. I was slacking, to be fair. I think I could do that a bit better. Ah, I was too busy looking at the ghost. Right, I'm not doing that. No, see you later. I'll beat that time. Yeah, well, you can't really expect that to do any better, can you? Really? But no, and I was talking about Discovery, like Pimp My Ride and things like that, where they get all these cars and they're like, pimp them up, that sort of thing. Do they sort of feature J-Sports cars? They're just nostalgic, aren't they, for being that? That's why I like them so much, but you can't mess with a proper Porsche. Don't let anyone tell you any different. Right. I haven't got enough mileage points. Can't be asked to do it there. Oh, I'm only like 40. Five off. want that smoothness. We don't want stiff. Even though we'll go 52 and 53, we'll go 62, 63, not 52, 50. Anti roll bar, okay. That's already pretty high, to be fair. We want higher there, lower there, so just whoosh, straight up, pops up, bang. Because we want that craziness in the car. We want that max, we want power, but I obviously can't afford power considering I got enough mileage points. Which really, really is annoying. Really do some mileage points. We only got 244. Look, you pay 5,000, you can get a Mustang road car that's supposed to keep up with all these other cars for 5 grand. And that's only probably going to be there today. They're really cool. 5,000, they are expensive, but you can. I've had over like five. I've had over 100,000 mileage points over years. I play this game quite a lot, but. I don't know why I've got so little money at the moment. It's because I keep buying stuff. The last thing I bought was that Trenno, and I mean, he had like 30 something in bank then. A bit less, a bit more. I don't know, 31 grand, I think. I think they're 25 grand. Anyway, I'm going to come back when I've got my amount of mileage points I want. So I'll see you in a minute. Oof, I'm back. I am back. 14 grand just won. 420 mileage points, straight in the bank, miles, levels, XP, all that stuff. I'll beat a Nismo. I'll be in a Nismo. In an R33. A car right there, the closest one, and I was in the car the second to the right. And I bet, look, because you got the R32 there, which is not as cool as R33, then the coolest one by opinion R34, then you got your GTR, and then you got your Nismo, and the Nismo is like an absolute babe wagon. Yes, it's cool. Yes, it's fast. Oh yeah, I got, wait no, I wonder why, I thought I got my daily car. I'll show you what my daily car is, but for starters, we need to mess around a bit more with my car, because that's what I said I was going to do when I left, and I left. And I've got some better stuffs, and I come back. I could probably only afford one. Ooh, or can I afford two? I actually can. I actually can. Okay, we've got power level 3, so now we can just go. Which gives us max speed of 10, 640 brake horsepower, N600, max torque at 68.9. What an absolute legendary car. We can turn the weight right down. Four-wheel drive, 6.4 acceleration, 10 speed. It's looking good. Oh, we can literally make brake. We can make stuff so much easier. Better stability. Brake balance, 1. Great. Make the ride arc just a bit bigger. Anti-roll bar. That was there and that was there. We're going to keep that because my roll bar was like, hello? What's going on here? Hello? I was just like, okay. Anyway, and we've also got 20,000 back up because we're on his way up. I'll tell you what, we're going to do that race again. That exact race. Again. Get another win for it. Was it this one? Was it this one? Win that one. A beginner. That one. We've 14 grand a race, this one. In the... Oh, no, I still haven't messed around with the top. Right, don't matter. I'll live. But yeah, so there's an R34, a normal GTR, an R33 like mine, a GTR, normal, 2017, R33 like mine, a Nismo, an R34, a normal GTR, an R32, old little bitch, another R32, an R33, and another R33 as myself. Now, let's see if this is any more of a win. So by lap 4 I was in front, I've got to remember that, because hopefully it will be different this time. Let's have a look at the difference. Obviously you won't be able to tell the difference, but I will. Oh my god! Ah, that is different! That's a lot different. Oh my Christ. Oh my god, that's a lot different in every way. Let's make up a bit of time. It's a little bit more unstable than usual. Not gonna lie, the torque is a little bit increased. You should have seen the overtaking on that car earlier, that blue one with red. It's obviously the same, you're always the same people. I literally, there was a car. I might be able to do the same manoeuvre now. Yeah, well, I'll do the same thing. If they don't stay, oh, they stay in the line, but basically, I went like this, like that, and in between both cars, but they were so close, I just basically slid out in between them like that. Oh. Like, basically, if these guys are more apart, like that, and they were close together and it was more natural, I didn't hit anything. It looked so good, I was just like, see ya! And it was with the Nismo as well, but then the Nismo caught up. Ow! That was not good, I had to stop somehow though. I couldn't ask for a brake on. Where is the rest? There they are. The Nismo's up there. There it is. And this is the R34 that was originally in top place. And this Nismo. See ya! R33. By lap 2 I'm in front place, top place, you can see the difference. And the top I got was like a minute and 2 seconds. I got 4 seconds faster than myself. At top speed of 58 seconds. And now I just need to make up some time. Ow, I keep doing that. Understeer, it annoys me. I might need to drop that 7 up to an 8. Well, no, a 7 back down to a 6 and keep this at a 4 at the back. For anti-roll bar, I don't want to. Ah, that Nismo's caught up, bitch. Wait, there's a straight coming up. I'm about to absolutely rataclart. Yeah, 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 run away, up. Yeah, 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 run away, up. Bye. What a terrible G-Sports car. This is the pinnacle. Absolute destruction and disrespect. Ha 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 ha! Ah, piss off, Wolf. Last lap. What is last lap inside the cockpit? Well, the interior is not great, really. If I'm on VR, I'll show you, but I can't just climb around to get it out. Nope, nope. Damn you. Also, I can't drive because it's right inside, and we're going to drive on right inside. In this game, Keep it at wall, I'm never at the wall. It's this bloody anti-roll bar system, it's awful. I don't hit walls anymore, I'm driving. Look at that, 7 seconds behind the worst. I have a Nismo, wait, do I have... Other than one, two, I have three out of the five GTRs. I have this, I have the R34, and the Nismo. I need the R32 and I need the R and the normal GTR. I'll tell you what we'll do now. We'll get the R32. We'll put the similar paint job on. I'll get that done. But I'll get the R32 and we'll have a look at the difference between. Ooh, we got my daily workout cost. We can see that as well. 5th and the 5th, 2019 is. Ooh, now that looks special. Is that two of the same? That's actually two of the same car. That's mad. I swear to God, if that's a cheap. Okay. Why do I hate myself so much? Now there's more than... I thought there was five, but obviously there's six, even though it only shows five of them, because that's the GR4 version, which nobody cares about. Let's go to Asia. Let's go to Nissan. Let's click on that. Nope. Nope. Right. Oh, 50 grand. The spec 2, that's spec 5, whatever that means. And then we got the spec. That. And then we got the GTR, that one. Which is a lot more expensive than that one, but then look at the difference. Look at the difference between them. Oh my god. It weighs 30 kilograms less and has... oh god, it's 27 more brake horse. It has 27 more brake horse power and it weighs 30 kilograms less and I bought that and not that. What is wrong with me? And I could have had that beautiful orange. And instead, I bought it and I had it with that. Not even that good black, even though that car does look absolutely amazing. Still, that is 52 grand. It's a bit expensive. Look at it. It's not amazing, is it? Like, it's just a bit boring. Like mine, like that version's a lot nicer. The headlights look a lot more. Killer. I don't know. Oh, I so need a Wii, so I might finish it here. I need a Wii. Do my Wii's. I need a Wii. I tell you what, let's do a GTR specs. We'll go to I4 and then I can go. Oh, never mind. We'll go I4 and then I can have a Wii. That will do. Even if I don't even use the Nismo, I'm actually using the R33, R34. 33 needs to be the main show. Oh my god, I thought that was small. I thought the cars would be smaller than this. I thought they'd be able to fit one like right in the corner there, but obviously not that one. They don't really show you the scale, do they? How many cars? Now this could be either really small or really big. You see what I mean? Like, could be like right your feet. Obviously not. And this is actually the perfect one because we can feature all three. We'll put that baby there. We'll have the Nismo. There. Load it on the end actually, because we need to put the R34 between that, because technically we're going, look in the years, things have changed. Just sliding that there for now so we can go. This one a little bit more forward. It's not too bad. Keep that. I might let that be my comfort of some kind. R33, R34 in this bow. GTR World. We love it. Alright, I'll see you sometime soon, or not soon, or you know what I'm like, I'm a bit on and off with YouTube videos. I make 4 in one day and then I won't make one for like a month and a half to 2 months. I have to sort that thing out, and I also need a wee. Stay frosty, my friends, and I shall see you for another car shooting stupid based video of some sorts within the next few millennia. Bye, bitches.